Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Running with the ball confidently. Florian Grillic. Martins. Has a go. Keeper did his job to begin with. And that's an important intervention. Golovin. Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Saar. Diop. Ruben Vinagre. Well, coming up on EA TV, more action from Ligue 1. It's Olympique Marseille facing Dijon.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
Martins. And a very good challenge. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. More excitement from Ligue 1 coming your way on EA TV. It's Monaco, and they'll be taking on Racing Club de Lens.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Silla. Has teammates waiting inside the area and clears his lines. Alexander Galavine has it. Clattered away. Aldo, Florian Grillic, Golovin, Henry. Onyekuru, he continues to make hay. Velocity. Are they going to forge ahead? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, there's all types of goals. Spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. The opening goal of the game then. Here's Jean-Saul Martins. Grillage now. Golovin moving forward effectively. The chance is on. Well, body in the way. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Now, what can they do from here? No worries for the keeper. given away by Monaco. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Ganavine, Lorian Grilic, Guillermo Maripan. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. This attack looks highly promising. Here's Gelson Martins. Martins, targets to aim at, and fisted away.
Well, Derek, just listen to that noise. Doing everything they can to try and help the players out. Can they get this equaliser?
A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Corner kick played in. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee.
Well, the coach is kicking every ball down there in the technical area. I'm sure he thinks he could do better.
In possession, Adama. Running with the ball confidently. Untidy in possession. Alexander Ganavine has it. Velotti. What can he do from here? Here's Tova. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Matteo Guendouzi. Ruben Vinagre. Benedetto. Effective challenge. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. McNeil. Promising sequence. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he had...
Oh, he's given the ball away. Mascarell. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And you need your defender to take charge. Gliding through the gears. He's got to score! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So 2-0 now. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Well, they have the ball once more. He's got space. Might be able to set up the chance. Martins. A wonderful intervention. And there goes the final whistle. Martins. And he got on his bicycle and pedaled furiously to good effect.
Close, but no cigar. What an effort that was.
Velotti, Are they going to forge ahead? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things are...
A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the...
Corner kick played in. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
Mascarell. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Gliding through the gears. He's got to score! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.